Migrants are much more in the news when something really bad happened.
Der Journalismus bildet ja die Gesellschaft ab, sollte er zumindest.
That's important, that people understand that their way of seeing the world is not the only way of seeing it. I discovered I wanted to be a journalist probably early on without really knowing, because I would watch CNN when I was a kid in Zambia. I grew up in Zambia and I would watch CNN there, and that was just something that looked fascinating and interesting. And I always wanted to write, so I wanted to tell stories, and journalism does that a lot.
Also Journalismus ist erstens ein einfach toller Beruf, weil man sich mit vielen Themen beschäftigen muss, mit Menschen reden soll. Man hat auch das Gefühl, dass man gesellschaftlich irgendwas dazu beiträgt, dass wir vorankommen.
I choose journalism because I am so much passionate about information and giving out information to informing people. And I'm a very curious person. I'm from a country that actually, at that time, there was like really dictatorship, and women are also not venturing into journalism because they thought it's dangerous. And for me, I actually go for things that people wouldn't do.
Wir wissen ziemlich genau, dass in Deutschland 26% der Bevölkerung, also jede vierte Person, einen Migrationshintergrund hat. Und das ist natürlich so viel mehr als der Anteil im Journalismus. Etablierte Medien haben sich sehr lange überhaupt nicht geöffnet. Und die haben Business as usual gemacht, also so weitergearbeitet wie immer. Also man kommt da eigentlich nicht rein, weil das ist so ein geschlossener Club. Und viele JournalistInnen, also Medienschaffende, die Entscheidungsmöglichkeiten hatten, Leute einzustellen, haben gedacht, ja, Migranten, die können alle nicht gut Deutsch, die passen vielleicht nicht zu uns, die sind vielleicht zu befangen, wenn sie berichten sollen, die haben nicht diesen objektiven Blick, den ich habe.
At the beginning it was tough. At some point I thought it's not gonna happen, because there were almost no opportunities. Apart from language barriers, there are other disadvantages that personally I encountered. Like, one, because I'm a black person, and two, because I'm a Muslim that has a veil.
Increasing representation in media is extremely important because, first of all, it's really about the credibility of the media, you know, the media and how they are perceived. And if we want to keep the audience and make sure that people also see themselves in the stories we tell, we need to be as multifaceted as we can be and have as many perspectives as we can.
Without a diverse media, there is not really a balanced media. If it's not diverse, it is not balanced, because they would report it according to how they want it, how they want to sell their news, not on the experiences or perspectives of the affected person that they are reporting about.
Certain people are always portrayed stereotypically, even when it's done with a good intention of trying to be as empathetic as possible. It's sort of like those people who need to be helped, and they're helpless. And I think there's sort of nuance and complexity missing to the story and the way it's told.
Also es gibt viele Studien, die zeigen, dass die Berichterstattung über Menschen mit Migrationshintergrund, über MuslimInnen, über Geflüchtete und eben bestimmte Gruppen sehr stereotyp sind. Die Bilder sind oft anonym, also man sieht Menschen von hinten, man sieht große Gruppen auf einem Boot mitten im Meer, aber man sieht wenig Gesichter, persönliche, also Menschen sozusagen, die man, mit denen man sich identifizieren kann. Medienberichterstattung hat einen sehr starken Einfluss darauf, wie Menschen ihre Umwelt wahrnehmen und auch, was sie für Probleme wahrnehmen, was sie für Gutes, also was sie für gut halten und für schlecht. Und entsprechend ist natürlich eine negative, stereotype, klischeebeladene Berichterstattung über MigrantInnen nicht folgenlos, will sagen, hat negative Auswirkungen auf das Leben von vielen Menschen.
Personally, it happens to me in the train. I met with someone and he just looked at me, "Are you a refugee?" I said, "No, I'm not." Because I was scared. I don't know who he is, what he was trying to say. And he was like, "I hate all refugees. There's a lot going on in the news. Why are they coming here? If I have the opportunity, I would just take the pistol and kill all of them." Most of these people do not even have contact with migrants. They've never been to their countries. They don't know how they live. They don't know how they think. The only information they have or they know about them is through media.
Wir möchten, dass die Berichterstattung insgesamt einem Einwanderungsland angemessen ist, also sachlich, nicht klischeebeladen, bei allen Themen divers, nicht nur wenn es um Migration oder Integration geht, sondern eben auch wenn es um Rente geht oder um junge Menschen, um Bildung. Bei jedem Thema müssten viele verschiedene Menschen zu sehen sein.
Having more journalists with migration background within them, especially the editorials, I think this would help because then they could also somehow learn from the migrant perspective. So then it's more balanced. This is one thing. And secondly, I think there should be more training for German journalists themselves on migration issues, on migration reporting, on diversity.
If they want a black person or even an African and I happen to perhaps show that I am gay, then at least I sort of move the needle of that conversation, and it also shows that migrants can be gay and black and African, which a lot of people, and also a journalist, which is a lot of people don't always expect or suspect in a place like Germany, because of course there is such sort of this image of what that means.
Eigentlich sind alle Menschen, die einen Migrationshintergrund haben, plus Menschen, Leute, die eine Sprache mehr können oder mehrere Sprachen mehr, und Leute, die verschiedene Geschichten mitbringen, ganz andere Geschichten als die anderen, und Sichtweisen mitbringen.
I think media houses need to create goals and set targets. They just need to make sure that they can reflect society as it is.